guys, welcome back to Rack of Lamb. Maggie here, and in today's video, I'll be showing you guys how to make a healthy and appetizing Asian coleslaw. It makes a great side dish, but also a full meal just by topping it with your protein of choice. The recipe is super simple, but lots of chopping will be required, so get your chef's knives ready.
Today's dish is going to require lots of prepping, specifically chopping vegetables. So I've planned on using the chef's knife from Fossibot, who was nice enough to send me this to try. The knife features a beautiful feather pattern on its handle, which is made with wood and resin for better comfort and balance. The blade consists of 67-layer Damascus steel that enhances toughness and increases sturdiness. This knife is multifunctional. You can use it to chop or slice meat, fish, fruits, and vegetables like I will be doing in a bit. So well-rounded, don't you say? And with holidays around the corner, I do want to highlight that it came in an elegant black box, making it an ideal gift for the professional chef or a passionate home cook like myself. Stay tuned to see how this knife performs, and if you're interested, find details in the description below. For the coleslaw, you will need green and red cabbages. We are going to shred them, and you may do this however you're used to. I like to remove the bottom, then the outer leaves, especially if they've softened, so you're left with the crunchy parts. Don't forget to give your cabbage a good rinse. Depending on the size of your cabbage, cut it in half or start with a smaller wedge until you get 2 to 3 handfuls of shredded cabbage. You want to keep the wedge flat side down for more stability, then slice until the strips naturally fall off into thinner shreds. For this specific dish, I would recommend shredding the cabbage thinner, so that each strand can be coated in the delicious coleslaw dressing. Similarly, I cut off the bottom of the red cabbage and I removed its outer softened leaves. Give your cabbage a good rinse and start chopping. Given that the red cabbage is bigger, I'm cutting about a third off, and I'll be chopping them with my chef's knife until I yield about 2 to 3 handfuls of shredded red cabbage. Cabbage is one of the tougher vegetables to chop, but I think this chef's knife does a pretty amazing job. You're also going to need 1 to 2 handfuls of julienne carrots. How much you want to put into the salad is completely up to your own preferences. I'm peeling the skin off, then similarly, we'll cut them into matchsticks with my chef's knife. I'm really putting it to work today. So I'm not going to specify how much of each vegetable you should put into your Asian coleslaw. It's clearly up to your own preferences. However, I prefer 2 handfuls of green cabbage, 2 handfuls of red cabbage, 1 handful of bean sprouts, and 1 handful of carrots. I also like to add about 1/4 cup of chiffonade mint. And it's probably obvious, but I'm not a professional, so my cutting may need improvement, but I'm slowly getting there. And here's my coleslaw dressing, made up of 6 tablespoons of rice vinegar, 6 tablespoons of light soy sauce, 1.5 tablespoons of fish sauce, 2 tablespoons of lime juice, 4 tablespoons of sesame oil, and 3 tablespoons of sugar. Shake up the dressing until thoroughly mixed, then simply put your prepared vegetables into a large bowl. I'm pouring just half the dressing into this portion and saving the other half for tomorrow. Feel free to cut the recipe or make more to suit your needs. Using tongs, blend the ingredients together until the veggies are thoroughly coated with the dressing. This is completely optional to you, but my final step typically involves topping the coleslaw off with some fried onions or garlic and some roasted peanuts. And here's your healthy bowl of Asian coleslaw. Allow it to marinate for 15 to 30 minutes for better flavors. And just in case you're wondering what kind of vitamins and nutrients this salad is jam-packed with, I'll tell you right now. There's fiber, vitamin A, beta carotene, vitamin K, and calcium from the carrots. On top of those, you get your folate, magnesium, and potassium from your cabbages, iron and manganese from your mints, and healthy fats from your peanuts. Moreover, this Asian coleslaw is so appetizing and delicious. So I hope you try out my recipe and leave me a comment below to let me know your thoughts. And if you enjoyed my video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.